five big presidential primaries tonight. John Keller with what the results mean for the race at 11.